Hi guys, today I'm joining a challenge, Fall Dollar Store Challenge, hosted by Domestic Diva DIY. Make anything fall related, I guess, from Dollar Tree. And what I came up with, I wanted to make some, because I got a bunch of them pumpkins, I have to buy more. I want to paint them, put the candlesticks on it, and decorate it with flowers. I don't know how it's gonna turn out, but we will see. I got some white ones. What I have over here is got a purple. Is this some kind of name? Perlin purple. I'm gonna mix it a little bit with red because that's not really purple. It's like more like a dark maroon purple. And I got the white too. I don't know how much I need. But we will set the candles on the side and mix some colors for two pumpkins. So we probably need quite a lot. Some red. Maybe I need a little bit, I don't know. Looks like pink. Mine looks like pink. We'll just see how it comes out. And mix it. I don't know about that. Yeah. A little more purple. I wish I had a darker purple, but I don't have one. I think it's gonna work. You think maybe dark blue? I don't know. And I also don't want to make it too dark because I wanted the flowers to pop. So, we're gonna add some white. Make it a little bit lighter. Yeah, I kinda like this color. It's like more like a maroon. And I don't even know how it looks like when it's dry. So let's just paint them. Which one is the top? I think that's the top. Or is it the bottom? That's the bottom. Okay. Okay guys, I will paint them both, let them dry, put another coat on. I think it needs like two coats, and I will be back. Okay, the paint is dry. What we're gonna do now is attach the candles and then put floral around it. It's empty. but I think I'm gonna use some E6000 a little bit. Use hot glue. And we're gonna attach it in the middle. I don't know if it's gonna stick. I should have put my dad on. You should have turned it around, I don't know. Here, put some hot glue on edges over here. It don't matter if there's paint chipping off, you're not gonna see. Okay, candles. Okay, where's my 6000? Close it up. Okay, what we're gonna do now is attach flowers. Need some leaves. Where's my scissors? My scissors are gone. My scissors at? I wish I had more of them leaves, but I don't. I was looking. Okay. Then we get some of those. No, I can't get it off. Touch some of that. Strings. Leave over here. Use some of them leaves. No. But I need one of them long ones. Okay, now we're gonna try to attach some of them flowers. One over here. Attach them separate. Okay, let me turn this one. Okay, now we got some white flowers. I don't know how to attach. Okay, right there. Over here. Then we got. This is small. Okay, I have to attach some differently. I think turns out pretty cute. I think there's enough in here. Maybe we must watch those over here. Okay, I think that's it for this challenge. What do you guys think? I still have to clean up. But little candles. I wouldn't use tea lights. It would burn the whole thing down, I think. Here's an orange spot. Okay. That turned out pretty cute. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and like my videos. Thank you so much. Bye.